Next, na-release na ni Valorant yung patch 9.06 niya. That includes yung gameplay and system updates as usual, new player tips, and more. Pero meron pang isang lumabas na update dito sa patch na to, which is focused on player behavior. Sabi dito is yung Valorant will apparently adjust yung comms abuse penalties niya. The goal is to create better comms behavior. So, ano to? Disiplina to, disiplina. Because people who engage in repeat comms abuse behavior will receive increased penalties, sabi ni Valorant. So, what is going to happen? Sabi dito, Valorant will be issuing comms abuse penalties sa mga tao who have received a manual behavioral evaluation. Ito ay most probably due to their repeated patterns of comms abuse. So, kung makulit ka na gumagawa ng comms abuse, malamang makakuha ka nito. So, what this can fall, yung mga pwedeng penalties mo dito can fall into several categories. Yung una is a simple warning. Pangalawa is voice and text chat restriction for 3 to 14 days. Next is rank restriction timer for 3 to 14 days. And lastly, Valorant game ban, which can range from 7 days to permanent.
Sa movie kanina, dapat i-guess sila eh. Kaso, ang kausap...
Actually, nung nakita ko nga sabi, eto ba dapat yung ano?
Sila yun, yes. Sila yun, yes.
Oh. Okay.
Ang problema, ang kausap, si Shed.
Yung middleman, wala.
Oh.
Ala.
Oh. First topic pa.
Okay. At shoutouts to...
Yes, shoutout nga pala sa mga chatters natin for today. Sila Nier, sila Pride Rice Gaming, si Humpy Lumpy, si Reconnecting PH, si Loken VT.
Loken VT.
Agile 1220. Ano pa isa eh? Kalang ah. Nahanap ko po. Si Kuma March, tsaka si Sir Niard.
Ano ba? Yun, si Senyard.
Senyard.
Sir.
Nabubuyoy kami. Yan. Yun lang ang ano natin for today.